Pumping petrol into cars may not seem a very glamorous job, but one oil company is trying to make it so. At a London service station, there's a full-blown fashion show for the forecourt. Apart from being attractive, the clothes are practical too. It's a dirty job, and the company's advice for cleaning is soak overnight in concentrated detergent, then wash in hot water. Advice that would hardly appeal to them.